Welcome aboard a Navy ship.
Arr. Fire!
Fire?
Fire at will!
Oh, okay.
Fire!
Our captain is a shitty captain. Where is he? Just hanging out in his bunk or something? Captain. Ooh, I can resupply stuff. That's cool. I'll do that too. Alright, let's go down and see what's loaded here. Not a lot. Messed up. Oh yeah. Try. I don't know if I just killed him with the hammer to the head. I don't know. Can you? No, I guess not. So where's the other ship? I guess I should probably heal up. Where, man?
Would it be too much trouble to load our starboard cannon?
What are we shooting at, man? Okay, this is not. No, there's nothing happening. I'm gonna sit here and drink my tea. I guess if you know you're gonna lose, just kind of soak up all the repair points. That works, right? I'm a wee bit underwater. Run the pumps, guys. So if I hit 6, 7, no? Oh, there we go. It's a long-haired dude. But that man is broken. Pirates are a team you kind of want to be on.
Reloading the cannons, mateys!
I don't know if she was serious or what. Fix the hole, people! Pump it, pump it!
I will proudly man this pump, but you all must repair the hole!
Cannon loaded!
Hmm.
Contact, port side!
On your command, sir.
I lied, starboard side!
He's a liar. Overboard. Send them overboard. People you get stuck with can really make or break this game.
Yeah.
I'm guessing it's still alive. I hope so.
All the cannons in the basement are loaded. Get us to the right side.
This is my first time playing it, and first game went very poorly. Second game, we were pirates and we kicked their ass, like, within 3 minutes. In this, quite obvious, the crew has no idea what's happening. I mean, it's really early access. A lot of games like this will have some peaks and valleys on interactive. How interactive the, it's the gaming community is
like
for?
300 feet away. There's no way you're hitting them.
I'd say 300 feet. Could have sworn that's what he said.
Woohoo!
Look at me, I'm captain now. Come on, guys. Spot, what are you doing? Oh, well, can't mutiny. This is what I've learned. I don't know. I think there's more than 200 because I would say when I first skimmed through it, probably 15 to 20 servers that had at least full, like 54 people, maybe more. Now that I know what I'm doing mostly, I could probably jump on a full server. There they are. This captain is so bad. ,000 active players. I want to play with you guys. I have a hat now. I guess I should reload this. We need supplies. Holy jeez! Probably heal up. I'll heal after I repair. I had a good hit. Makes me feel pretty good. How are we on supplies? That one's empty. Is that all gone?
I have a present for you. Ready to fire.
What is that guy screaming about? Overall, I think the game's got some serious potential. With enough people, anyway.
Ready to rock. Ready to fire, sir.
This crew's just standing around. Oh, man. I'm trying to get us close enough.
I want a cup of tea. Come on.
One hole's left. Pump everybody. That dude's just laying down on the job. Was it, four?
sip, you'll feel better.
One.
Here we are.
Three. Four.
There they are. Turn.
There they are.
Which side, guys?
Thank you. Yeah, heal is 4. I learned that as soon as I got shot in the face.
Go, sir.
I don't know what the range is for this thing. Load it up.
Reloading.
I wonder if this range works for this. Hit the sail. Here we go. Mess him up.
Reloading the cannons, mateys.
There's a dude. Come on. Can you take their mast down? Shot, but I killed somebody. That was cool. Oh, that was exciting.
Somebody please get these holes.
The holes.
We're about to sink. Holy crap, look at that.
I'm reloading.
Why didn't everybody charge? That would have been kind of cool.
We're underwater. Someone get these holes.
Holes are being repaired. We need pumps.
There might be a couple on top deck.
Oh, damn. There's one. Pumps active. Okay, cool. There it is. Can I hit it from right here, you think? If you're this far underwater, can you function?
By the left hole, guys, go off.
Maybe. Maybe not. Pumps are active. We need more than that, guys. Waiting for it.
Kill confirmed.
You shoot a big cannon, press tab, scoreboard, and shot. See the enemy ship in the middle of what?
The ship is repaired.
Ready to go. I'm pumping the ship.
You see the enemy ship in the middle from your scoreboard. Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. So you use that as kind of a sight. I guess I should probably repair. I think that's what you're saying, right?
A spot if you did it. You can aim right here. You see this little cross web right here? That's the last one. You could aim with.
Okay, so that's how you get up there too. All right. Wow, how do you get up there?
Just some of this.
You're saying if you do this, I go like this.
Oh, that's how you aim,
that.
Like whether where you're shooting.
That would help me kind of line it up.
Just make sure the enemy ship is like right here in this little X.
Is that what you meant? This is more exciting than I thought it was going to be this early in. Poor guy. He's dead. Any fall damage? I haven't seen any yet. Where are they?
Cannon's loaded, sir!
Misha's behind us.
Refill on my water. Can I hit this far? Do you know? Oh, I guess I can.
Turn a little to the right. Hold it. Keep on course. Stop turning.
Resupplying.
Big box of munition.
Go back up here. Man, there's dying everywhere. Is this painful for you to watch a complete noob try to play this game? Ship go. Our sails are damaged, guys. The hell do you get up there? Oh. Well. You can climb. Probably figured this out. Whoa, big frame hit.
Captain turned so we could broadside him.
Okay, thank you for that tip. I'll jump from the outside next time. I don't know if I can damage my own front here.
A bit more to the right. Hold it. More.
Me off.
What a job! I'm so happy!
Get back to munitions!
Munitions. Okay. I'm gonna take that over in a second. I don't think this captain knows what's going on. Water,
Captain, turn left. The enemy ship's behind the island there.
Perform repairs on the hull.
I haven't done a resupply yet. Figure that out. You think there would be some swivel cannons back here? Okay, Thank you for the heads up on the not being able to damage my own ship.
Oh, remember, you can aim with the little lighters up. You're turning a bit too far to the left.
7 holes. Captain is spot, and he is in level 2. How do you put out fire? Can you? The hammer do anything?
We got a fire below deck. We need to put that out.
Yeah, we're gonna acid's hand to us. Now I'm on fire.
Oh, it's actually top deck.
Oh, there's, I see the buckets.
Drink. Behind us!
You'll feel much better.
Sweet.
Red on fire! Don't look at me! Red on fire!
Oh, this guy.
Captain, take a hard right. Hard right turn.
But where are they? Oh, there they are. We have 5 holes with it. Oh,
turn right as far as you can.
Normal shot in here. This is anti-personnel. Come on. Ah, I got somebody. Oh, geez. Go under, I guess, 1 hole. All pumps active.
I am thrusting forth an explosive device.
Holy shit.
Quad kill? Are you kidding me? Damn.
Obviously, I won.
We need a shot, guys.
Alright, back cannons are gonna have a shot here in a second.
I need to figure out what the chat is.
Captain, if you're on board, turn right just a smidge.
If you're on board, love it. Look at that body fly. What's the range like on the musket? Is it even worth taking shots like this? That looks too far away.
Reloading.
Here you are, Drinko.
Oh, thanks.
Have a little sip.
Yeah! Have one of these.
Oh, crap. Yeah. Did you see the captain's level? Captain is spot, and he is a level 2. In case you didn't see it the first time. Excellent. My ass.
Oh,
fun though. I'm enjoying this. How are we doing? One ticket left. Alright. Get to the high ground, fire my musket before we lose this last ticket. What's up, Jackie boy? How are you this evening? Oh, didn't do too bad for like my third game, I guess. I think that works.